maybe don't understand, it does take some practice and some ability to follow the music. But I also wanted to be able to honor Lois. So the second song I picked, I thought she had written. Then I realized she hadn't written it. So then I decided I wasn't doing that one. And so then the third one is one that Lois actually wrote. And so I wanted to sing one that she wrote. So hopefully this is it. And it's called His Love is Endless. And hopefully it's up there. Above the earth, so great is His love. Thank you.
So if you'd please stand, and let's take a note from Tristan this morning. Let's move a little bit.
Thank you. invocation is a little bit different today. I have pulled together some verses that will come up on the screen. We will read those together. That will be our closing benediction here. We will all be asked to go down to the fellowship hall, find a seat, and then when we all get there, we'll do a blessing for the food. There is a head table set up for the family up by the stage, so please reserve that for the family. We want to give musicians and family all time to get there. But you notice they're up front in the front pews, so heart last ones to generally get out of the sanctuary. So let's join together in these verses for our closing benediction here. Let's join together. Shout to joy to the Lord of all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with singing with joy. Acknowledge that the Lord is good. He made us and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Go into his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good. His unfailing love continues forever, and his faithfulness continues to each generation. Amen. And the master's musicians will close us out with this postlude, Little Brown Church in the Vale, and I'll fly away. I'm sorry, that's right. Got ahead of myself. Let us sing together, Amazing Grace.
We'll sing the verses, and then for the final part of Amazing Grace, we'll go back and sing the first verse a cappella. That means without instruments.